పర్లే. కొంచెం లౌడ్లీగా, లౌడ్లీ
దగ్గర కమ్యూనికేషన్ Visible light source as a signal transmitter and a photo detector as a receiver and a communication channel. Now in the visible light communication block diagram we have three sections. One is the transmitter section, receiver section, and the visible light communication channel. Now here in the transmitter section we have data source, light source, and a modulator. In our experiment, we give data from a mobile phone, we give the audio signal, and here is the LED source. This audio signal is sent to the light by rapidly varying the flickerings in the LED. This gets on and off rapidly so that there will be intensity modulation. This intensity modulation cannot be recognized by the human eye because this flickering will be 100 times per second. This LED light falls on the solar panel. Now,
Thank you.